Now today's feature presentation will be presented in 3D. But for now, please take off your 3D glasses as I'm doing. You won't need them until the movie starts. When that happens, you're gonna see some really, really cool stuff. But don't worry, when you see the subtitles, glasses on, appear, you do the same. If your eyes get tired, just blink a few times. Keep those glasses off till it's time. Enjoy the show. Not bad, huh?
Pretty good.
Took that from Spy Kids 3D. Okay.
Alright, so a guy just brought in this haul of really low-end records that are, like, really hard to sell. Show tunes, classical, children's records. But I paid $15 for everything here, including a like a sound meter, realistic sound meter. I haven't looked this up, but I know I can get my money back probably just in that. Or this helmet here, it's from the 80s. Military collectors might want that. And in here, there's probably gonna be 30 or 40 that I could sell for like a dollar. But the odd time, probably not gonna happen with this pile, but there are some classical records that go for crazy money on eBay. And hopefully there's one in here that is one of those crazy money ones. I doubt it, but you gotta do your due diligence and look it up. So I'm gonna have a little bit of fun for the next hour or so going through this and see what I can salvage for like a dollar a piece or $2 a piece. And then I'll, whatever the leftovers are that are worthless basically, they'll go out in the Sound of Music Festival in June, out on the street, 25 cent records. And I'm just I'm building up that pile for that event. So $15, great deal for the store. Not even noon, we're already buying.
US, wow. $390 US. $258 US. $206 US. I swear I've had this one.
So I pilfered through all the classicals. I did not hit a home run. This is not bad for, I'm putting 20 on it. It goes for 25, 30 US, like sold prices on eBay. The rest are all 2 to 5. So anyway, we'll just see how they go.
Price Slasher. Oh, hey, it's Price Slasher. I can still call you Slash, right? Well, 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 if it isn't Price Slasher.
I am Price Slasher.
You still owe me for that Vader shirt.
Is Vader what looks like it fits me?
This is my collection of my favorite band that I want to trade.
Okay, let me see what's in the box.
I am Price Slasher.
Yeah.
Okay, I listed the Mick Jagger uncorrected proof on eBay, and within a day, I have an offer. I threw it up for $79.99 US, and that's the key piece from the deal. I'm gonna review the offer. And since it's only been up for a day, I'm gonna counter offer at 60 on this one. And after the fees and everything, that's gonna pretty much give me about 60 bucks Canadian. And then I only have 40 bucks into that deal for the rest. So we'll see how this goes. Okay, I actually went with 65 and said, meet me in the middle. Only reason why is I looked at the guy's name and it's Stones2238WJJ. So the guy's obviously a big Stones fan. Maybe he'll come back with 55 or 60, or maybe he'll accept. So let's see if I can squeeze an extra $5. Yeah, so I didn't have an opportunity to shoot the footage at the thrift store, but let's take a look at what I found, and we'll see if we can make some money on this. These trucker hats were $1 each, and I figure, worst case scenario, I can take the patches off and then put different patches on these hats, make them more modern or whatever, but let's take a look at what we have here. This is like a local concrete company. Purelator Courier. Hanson Automotive. Sure Auto Glass. Beaver. All right, these were $4.50. Brand new Converse shoes, smaller size, the brand new. How can you not get 20 bucks for these? A couple of nice leather bookmarks. These were 25 cents each. They'll go nice with an old book back here. I needed a frame for the Who contracts. Got a frame. Some original artwork painting for $4. Worst case scenario is I put some cats in it, sell it for 20. Or sell it as is for 15, 20. This box here, $1 each. It's all vintage computer software. And believe it or not, there's actually money in this. And let's go cut away to eBay and see what these have sold for. Okay, let's take a look at sold prices. Let's throw away the high, throw away the low, look at kind of a medium price. The NT workstation software, 91 US, 63 US, 80 US, 49. Okay, that's at least a $50 bill. Then we have Windows 2000 upgrade, 75. All over the map, let's say 40 bucks. We have MS-DOS 5, another 25, 30 bucks. We have Windows 3.1, 56, 45, 45, 45, 53, 50. So another 40, 50 bucks there. And then there's a couple more. This is 200 bucks profit right here, just in this box right here. Phenomenal buy. It's got the $1 each. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 bucks into 200. Beautiful.
Down here for about an hour going through, and I'm gonna bring back some of these pieces down to the store that I think are interesting. This antique, looks like an old mirror, but it would be a great chalkboard or a frame. Couple of nesting tables. exciting find of the day. These are all stocks, shares for the Straw Lake Gold Mine Company, and they're from the 40s. So hopefully we got a few million dollars in gold shares here. We're gonna have to check that out when we get back. That could be really cool. Okay, so we have a couple of kilns here and some shelves of ceramic molds. The ceramic molds are all various subjects. Rich, what do we got here?
Oh, you know, we got some Black Sabbath, we got Robbie Robertson. Oh, no, mixtape of Bush and Green Day Nimrod. That's a special one. Oh, but it's actually Stompin' Tom, the one that's missing from the case!
Yes!
All right.
That's a huge, huge score. Kind of wish I had that Nimrod, though. Great album.
Well, maybe it'll be in another one. There's a couple of blank ones there.
Yeah, who knows? R.E.M.? That band. Man on the Moon?
What's that little stack there?
Rush.
Little 2112.
Clapton. Zeppelin 2. Zeppelin Through the Outdoor. Bad Company by Bad Company. Does it have the song Bad Company? No.
It's ironic. What about Below? What else? Rock and Roll.
Rocker.
The size of this case. It's the biggest tape case I've ever seen.
Okay, oh, more Zeppelin.
Wow. Metallica.
Uno Dos. Injustice for All. Ride the
Hendrix,
Lightning.
Dark Side of the Moon. Teenage Head. Some Van Halen. Metallica. Stones. Kiss.
It's a great album.
Motorhead. Wow. That's probably a $10 tape right there.
AC/DC. These should go in the garbage right away.
Why throw away $10? Neil Young, The Clash. New Order Substance on this set. That's probably like $25, this tape. It's crazy. Like, the fact that this tape's even in this collection doesn't make any sense.
Neil Young after the Gold
it's
Rush?
It's like Rat, Queensryche, Dokken, Neil Young, Wasp, New Order Substance. So bizarre.
What's Pink Floyd?
Dark Side of the Moon here.
I'm not sure. I'm not familiar.
Who are they? Oh!
Son of a...
I was hoping on that one.
Def Leppard. I heard that drummer only has one arm. What? It's true.
Okay. Anyway, great collection.
Justice for All.
Get your Walkmans ready.
Listen to the sound.
I've seen this too.
Oh, Beavis and Butthead, what's that?
Customers suck.
Let's go break something.
Yeah.
Right. Y'all call this a restaurant? I didn't order, I ordered my large fries, pie, and coffee. I get them out of the fryer and cough them up.
That's from that?
Yep. Burger tag!
I'm not a customer.
What were you supposed to do, Rich?
Price stuff.
You're supposed to price the VHS tapes, but then, no, you decided to hide the VHS tapes with this picture.
I want to take a selfie with it. It's a sick picture.
Oh, that's what you're trying to do. So you've
taken... Look how many I took. Nothing wrong with that. I was just trying to get the fucking...
Okay, seriously, how many photos is that?
I don't know, for like 75 or 90. Maybe 200, I don't know.
And you haven't found one good one?
Fucking selfie stick's broken, okay?